still play from the same parts. In compiling the first half of the night's program, what I tried to do is encapsulate the last century of banding. Something old, something from the middle of the century, something from the end of the century. For those people who are probably perhaps not acquainted with press band music, you can see how the styles and the way of playing changed through the century. The first piece is by John Ireland. John Ireland was the principal of the Royal College of Music in London. He spent most of his working life in Sussex, in the Downlands, which is it's very evident in the music. There are four movements. The first one is Prelude, a purposeful, striking, energetic three. The second one is a very beautiful elegy. Then we have an elegant minuet, most unlikely for a brass band, but it works. And that goes directly into the fourth movement, a very jolly, lively rondo. And I think it's worth pointing out here that the first half of this evening's concert is all original works for brass band. And we do so often get criticized for playing transcriptions of orchestral pieces. This piece of music was first written for brass band and then later rearranged for the symphony orchestra. So, one for us, I think. Down the street by Joanna.
Thank you.